Baruch haba b'shem Adonai, berachnuchem mibet Adonai.
Blessed to come in the name of the Eternal. We, Reverend Gregor Huberg, Imam Kadir Sanchi and I, we from the House of One, we welcome you. We are pleased that the Bishop of Berlin and Brandenburg, Dr. Christian Sternbleiden, joins us and brothers and sisters from various religions here in Berlin. Welcome.
All people are creatures and vulnerable, regardless of what they believe or where they live. We pray here now together, side by side, but unmixed, everyone in their own faith tradition. We pray for all people and bring our requests and wishes before God.
Now we pray for all the humanity. Bismillah, in the name of God.
Bless us, O Lord and God. Bless us this year as you have blessed all the good years. May it be your will in front of you, O Lord, my God, and God of our ancestors, that you quickly send a complete recovery and blessed income to the victims of the corona. Blessed are you, O Lord, who blesses the years.
Barech aleinu Adonai Eloheinu et hashana zot uvarech shenateinu keshanim atovot yehi ratzon mifanecha Adonai Elohai velohei avotai shetishlach mera refua shlema uparnasa tova lekorbanot shemakat hakerona. Baruch at Adonai, mevarech hashanim, amen.
Die Gnade unseres Herrn Jesus Christus und die Liebe Gottes und die Gemeinschaft des Heiligen Geistes sei mit euch allen. Im ersten Petrusbrief lesen wir: Alle eure Sorge werft auf Gott, denn er sorgt für euch. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. In the first epistle of Peter we read, cast all your anxiety on God, because he cares for you.
Du, barmherziger Gott, durch deinen Heiligen Geist sind wir miteinander verbunden im Glauben, Hoffen und Lieben. Lass uns deine Nähe und Gegenwart erfahren und schenke uns allen einen achtsamen Blick für unsere Schwestern und Brüder auf der ganzen Welt, denn wir sind Teil der weltweiten Gemeinschaft deiner Kinder. Alles, was uns bewegt, können wir vor dich bringen, guter Gott. An dein Herz, Gott, legen wir alle Erkrankten. An dein Herz, Gott, legen wir alle, die in Quarantäne leben und die am Ende ihrer Kräfte sind. Wir bitten um Trost und Heilung. Mitten in der Angst nimm du dich ihrer an und richte sie auf. Schenke ihnen und allen, die sich um sie sorgen, die innere Kraft, ihre Situation anzunehmen und auszuhalten. Wir bitten, stelle ihnen helfende Menschen zur Seite. Stärke uns, dass wir in unserer Hilfe nicht nachlassen. An dein Herz, Gott, legen wir die unerträgliche Situation in überfüllten Krankenhäusern in vielen Ländern dieser Erde. An dein Herz, Gott, legen wir die Menschen, die aufgrund der Schutzmaßnahmen allein ohne Angehörige in den Krankenhäusern und Pflegeheimen leben müssen. Wir bitten um Trost und Zuversicht. Barmherziger Gott, wir danken dir, dass du da bist. Zu dir können wir kommen, immer. Amen.
Our God, we pray for the sick, for the young and the old, for those who are getting well again, and for those who have to live or to die with their illness, for the dying, for all relatives, families, and friends. God, be on the side of the sick, and everyone give them comfort, support, and love. Amen.
Lord, we pray for all the families. We pray for the parents in all their needs, in their everyday worry for the family to have to eat and to drink, to have a house, to stay together. Lord, we pray, help them. Give them the spirit of reconciliation in their struggles and in their discussions. Give them the mutual spirit of forgiveness. Help them that in this time of dangers, in this time of worries, they may find a new relation to each other. Help them in the relation to their children, that they may have a love deep as the problems, that they have a word for them to encourage them. Help them to stay together. Through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Guter, barmherziger und gnädiger Gott, du bist ein Freund des Lebens. In dieser Zeit bitten wir dich besonders heute für die Kinder, für die Jugendlichen, für ihre Eltern. Sei du ihnen Orientierung, gib ihnen Kraft und Zuversicht. Wir bitten dich für alle jungen Menschen, die Angst um ihre Zukunft haben, die sich fürchten. Stärke die Familien, ihre Kinder, damit sie auch den Alltag unter diesen Umständen voll Zuversicht leben können. Amen.
Ich bete das Vaterunser auf Aramäisch, in der Sprache, in der uns Jesus dieses Gebet gelehrt hat. Nsali unimar abun bashmayo nitqadash shmoh tithe malkutho nehwe subyono ay kanot bashmayo of baro hablan lahmut sinqunan يومونو وشبوقلان حوبين وحطوهين أي كانوا دوفحنان شبقن الحايوبين لو تعيلان سيونو إلو فاسون من بيشو ميطول ديلو خي ملكوثو حيلو تشبحتو العالم علمين آمين
او الله who always protects and preserves his servants who believe from the heart. What an excellent protector you are. O Allah, protect us from the dangers lying before and behind us and approaching from the right and the left. And protect us from all dangers that are hiding above us, even from the affliction from below. We seek refuge in your majesty, O Allah, O Allah, O Allah. اللهم يا حافظ يا حفيظ نعم الحافظ أنت احفظنا من بين أيدينا ومن خلفنا وعن أيماننا وعن شمائلنا ومن فوقنا ونعوذ بعظمتك أن نعتال من تحتنا يا الله يا الله يا الله
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. O Allah, in dieser schwierigen Zeit, in der wir nicht immer helfen konnten, haben sich Ärztinnen, Ärzte und Pflegekräfte unermüdlich Tag und Nacht für die Belange der Kranken und schwachen Menschen eingesetzt. So bitten wir dich, o unser Herr, dass du ihnen und ihren Familien genauso beistehst, wie sie den Menschen in dieser Krise beigestanden haben. O Allah, nimm dich ihrer an und erleichtere ihnen alle ihre Angelegenheiten. Behüte sie vor allem Übel und beschütze sie und ihre Familien für jegliche Krankheit. O Allah, gib ihnen Kraft in ihrer Arbeit, erleichtere ihnen ihre Arbeitsbedingungen und lass diese Krise zum Anlass für positive Veränderungen in unserem Gesundheitssystem werden. Amin.
Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim, wa la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. God, Almighty, Most Merciful One, praise be to you. I ask you for your blessings to the medical staff, the nurses, the orderlies, the doctors, the lab technicians, and all those working in the hospitals, and accept their deeds. Amen.
We pray for the scientists who are working all over the world very hard to discover the vaccination against coronavirus. This is a prayer from Sikh holy book, Shri Guru Granth Sahib. Tum Thakur, Tum Pai Ardaas, Jiyo Pind Sab Teri Raas, Tum Maat Pita Ham Balak Tere, Tumri Kirpa Mein Sukh Kanere. My Lord, we are all your children. You are our mother and father. I offer this humble prayer before you. In your grace, we experience ultimate peace. Let self-control be the furnace and patience be the goldsmith. Let understanding be the anvil and spiritual wisdom the tool. With the fear of God as the bellows, fan the flame of body's inner heat. In the crucible of love, melt the nectar of the name and mint the true coin of Lord's word. Merciful, the Lord is merciful. He gives his gifts to all the beings. He has extended his power in all four directions and placed his hand upon my head. Gazing upon me with his eye of grace, he has dispelled the pain of his slave. Whatever I ask for from the Lord, he gives that to me. O Nanak, I am sacrificed to them who serve the true Guru. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.
No matter how complex global challenges may seem, we must remember that it is we ourselves who have given rise to them. It is therefore impossible that they are beyond our power as human beings to resolve. Returning to our humanity, reforming and opening up the inner capacities of our lives can enable reform and empowerment on a global scale. What counts is the depth of our concern for others, the sincerity of our interactions. Wisdom doesn't come with position. It arises from one's sense of responsibility. Words by Daisaku Ikeda, president of Soka Gakkai International.
O Lord God, we remember the people who died. It hurts to know they are gone. We miss them. Corona means the loss of life to them, and it means sadness and sorrow for their loved ones. We pray that those who died may find their new home in God's memory. We pray to God whatever will happen, those who died exhort and remind us of our duties. They remind us of our duty to remember, to hope, to love, one another. God, open your space of kindness and eternity to them and to us. Amen. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Amen.